want to know of any approaching enemy ships.
Bows ready! Ready yourselves! More speed! We're at full speed!
We are going as fast as we can, Commander!
Thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirates! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
I'm not about to risk my neck or ship for some sailor's brother. Unless, of course, there's Drachmi involved.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter. So is my brother. Our father taught us.
Interesting. Our ship could use a carpenter.
I've worked as a shipwright. Repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, Save my brother, and I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. Where can we find these pirates?
There is an island, west of Iotia and south of Mount Helicon. I hear the sail from there.
Anything else that might help?
I don't know. It happened so fast. Because of the war, there's more pirates about than ticks on a sow these days. But their camp can't be far.
We'll find these pirates and rescue your brother. He's a carpenter. Pirates took his brother. He'll work for us if we rescue him.
Then let's hunt some pirates! Put your bags into it, men! Roll like the Cerberus is snapping at your heels!
Of kids. Akira and the Sacred Wars. I wonder if she ever came here.
How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle? Come now, Cassandra. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father. But he wasn't your real father, was he?
Why did you send me to kill Nikolaus?
Because I knew you could. Oh, why him? Because he was brilliant. He would have taken Athens in a month, two at most. And Stendor doesn't have the wolf's genius.
You wanted to save Athens?
There's no profit in a quick war. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come. Tell me, Mystheus. Did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with a wolf?
He mentioned my mother. She still lives?
Not for long, I'm afraid.
What are you talking about?
You're going to bring me her head, of course.
Are you out of your mind?
You killed the man who raised you for a sack of coins. I only assumed you wanted your family dead as much as I do.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
Hey!
Snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. Pinor's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. A letter to Elpinor. Oh, Phoebe, you led him right to me. This is a ship manifest. Elpinor's selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compared to Elpinor. I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent.
Come on.
Ella. this oracle gives better news than the one in Sparta. The Sanctuary of Delphi. The gods themselves watch over this land.
Sandra, isn't this remarkable? We're so close to the gods, I can feel Apollo all around me. How did it go with Elpinon?
We can talk later in private. Who's this?
Just a simple pilgrim.
He just saw the oracle.
I couldn't help but ask if she's as glorious as they say.
Well, is she?
She left me with more questions than answers.
That's the oracle for you.
Really is the spear of Leonidas.
I may have mentioned you.
I would appreciate your showing a bit more secrecy.
Well, it's just he seemed interested in legends. Like you. I thought you might get along.
How did...
You know my spear just by looking at it? You're more than some simple pilgrim.
All things in Delphi are more than they appear. Even I. My name is Herodotus. I'm a storyteller. Or I was. This war is forcing us all to new extremes.
That much is true. Why are you hiding your identity?
I'm here on behalf of a man in Athens. A very powerful man. We intend to finally end this war.
You told me you came to ask the Oracle a personal question.
War is personal, Barnabas.
So, you came to seek the Pythia's guidance on how to end the war?
I did. Though something is wrong in Delphi. Guards at every turn, people being turned away.
You don't seem convinced the Pythia can be believed. What did she tell you?
I asked her to show the path to the war's end. She said, spring should not wish for winter, as it brings death with it.
Such wisdom! I don't understand a word of it. But that's why she's in there, and we're out here.
I know a threat when I hear one.
You were on Kefalonia for too long.
This line is ridiculous. Are there always this many people to see the Pythia?
These are more than just people. Every city sends a theori, or sacred ambassadors, to seek guidance on behalf of their people. The Pythia not only shapes the destinies of individuals, but of the entire Greek world.
Imagine what power one would have if they controlled what came out of her mouth.
Apollo controls this.
Of course he does.
Delphi is nothing, like they say. Has it always been like this?
No. This was once an open and welcoming place. But war changes things. People seek out the Pythia for more political reasons. Prophecies in times of war often stir violent emotions.
It's wise to keep your blades sheathed. Drawing blood in Delphi is considered an insult to Apollo. Punishment is severe.
You don't seem convinced the Pythia can be believed. What did she tell you?
I asked her to show the path to the war's end. She said, spring should not wish for winter, as it brings death with it.
Such wisdom! I don't understand a word of it, but that's why she's in there and we're out here.
I know a threat when I hear one.
You were on Kefalonia for too long.
I have my own questions for the Pythia. But this time, I'll be an old woman by the time I see her.
You're joking! You carry more blades than a field of grass!
I didn't come here to start trouble.
Trouble? Just walk in! Who's going to stop you? The priest?
All right. But if things get out of hand, I'm blaming you, Barnabas.
Is she not every bit as great as I said?
I'm here to see the Pythia.
Only those chosen by the light of Apollo may enter.
How does one get chosen?
One goes to the back of the line.
Do I look like someone who waits in line?
Enter into the light of Apollo, the light that illuminates shadow. Choose your question wisely, mortal, for you have but one. Speak, truth seeker.
I lost my mother when I was young. I have to find her. Where is she?
It's you! From the visions! The child on the mountain!
How could you know that?
You need to leave. Now.
Leave? Do you have any idea what I've been through to get here?
Oh, but I do. There is wisdom in your decisions. Any other Mystios would have killed those people in that cave in Megares, but you held back for the truth and balanced judgment with their lives.
But how?
No one can hide from the light.
Please. I've come this far. You must have the answers I seek.
Child of the mountain, the cult of Cosmos have eyes everywhere. They will kill you.
Cult of Cosmos?
The Oracle has spoken! The prophecy is yours!
You never answered my question!
The Pythia is done for the day.
I'm not leaving until I get answers!
Irovatos, you're still here. Where's Varnavas?
He's gone back to your ship. You don't look happy with your prophecy.
She knew who I was.
She's the Pythia. It's her business to act like she knows you.
That was no act. She said she had visions of me as a child on a mountain.
What child hasn't stood on a mountain?
I was thrown from that mountain. My life started and ended on that mountain, I'm telling you. She knew who I was, what I'd done. She tried to warn me.
Warn you? About what?
She mentioned the cult of Cosmos. Does this mean anything to you?
I'd heard whispers. A cult unlike any other coming to Delphi. But I paid them no mind.
And the Pythia seemed afraid of them. Guards took her away.
Took her away? Then the whispers were true. If this cult has corrupted the Pythia, this is devastating news. Do you understand what this means? Through her, the cult controls the world.
I need to speak with her when she's not so well protected.
That would require a miracle from the gods. She is always protected.
You know more about the Pythia than I do. Where would she be?
When she's not in the Temple of Apollo, she's at her home in the Hora of Delphi.
I can't go breaking down every door until I find her.
The Oracle's home is probably easy enough to spot. She'd be the only person in the Hora of Delphi who can afford to live in luxury.
Where in the Hora of Delphi does the Pythia live?
I've heard she lives on the outskirts of the village, but be warned, she will be guarded. Not everyone comes to see the Oracle with the best of intentions.
I'll find where the Pythia lives, and I will get answers.
Cassandra, don't forget. Brute force is useless when finesse is required.
Well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
All things get better with age, don't they? Even you.
The Oracle said that if I'm to live a long and happy life, I need to stay young at heart. But I mustn't lose focus. I need your help more than your magnificent body.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
I hope I'm as feisty as you at your age.
I'm feistier now than I've ever been.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Koragos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry, I'll reward you well. I'm sure Koragos will be thankful also.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
Where can I find a bear near here?
I heard there's a cave near the sanctuary that a large male bear has claimed.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is for keys. There's deer all over the place.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon. Another day's hunt begins. Better stay hidden. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Won't budge.
Let's go.
The Oracle is hiding inside. I'll finally get some answers. Let's go. That's a lot of protection for the Bithia.
Noise, or I'll stop you. Wait.
Here to hurt you. I just want answers.
The Pythia is a sacred vessel of the gods. People travel the world for my answers, but none of them would dare break into my home. Apollo's wrath will be cruel and swift. Guards!
I'm looking for my family, and everywhere I go, people are either lying or trying to kill me. You're the first person who might have some answers.
But they'll kill me if I tell you.
Not if I get to them first. Help me, and no harm will come to you, I promise.
All right. But ask your questions quickly. The longer you're here, the more at risk we both are.
What is this cult of Cosmos?
They are the eyes that see, but go unseen.
Enough with the riddles! I want names!
I don't know! I swear! They hide behind masks and shrouds.
Why would you work for the cult?
I have no choice.
So, all those prophecies from the gods, all those people, you're paid to deceive them all?
Most want to know about love or death. I tell them what they want to hear. But when people want to know about war or politics, I'm paid very well to tell them what the cult wants them to hear.
You said you saw me in your visions. What did you see?
There is an artifact under the temple of Apollo. It reveals what only the gods should know.
You called me the child on the mountain.
The cult hunts a Spartan child who survived a terrible fall from Mount Aietos. The artifact revealed that child to be you.
You have an opportunity to do the right thing. Tell me where to find the cult. Tell me where they are, or we'll go find them together.
Beneath the Temple of Apollo, there is an ancient chamber. I think they meet there. But without one of their cloaks and masks, you won't make it more than 2 steps inside.
Where can I find one of these cloaks and masks?
There is a man. He visits me from time to time, makes sure I'm well taken care of. I have the biggest house in the Hora of Delphi, yet he still offers drachmi for my troubles. Gives me the creeps.
What's his name?
Elpinor.
Elpinor? He's with the cult?
I can't be sure, but if he is, he would definitely have what you require.
Any idea where I can find him?
There is a fort just south of the Valley of the Nymph. He's been known to conduct business there.
You've been helpful.
May the light of Apollo guide you to your family.
I should tell Herodotus what Epithea told me about the cult. Maybe he'll have some insight.
Well, what did the Pythia tell you?
The cult of Cosmos is hunting me. But I'm going to hunt them first. She told me they meet in a secret chamber under the Temple of Apollo.
So it's all true. If the cult has done anything, it's fooled this old man.
I can't get in without a mask and cloak. It's how the cultists identify each other.
The Temple of Apollo is by the cave Ogea. Simple enough to find. But a cultist's mask and cloak? How will you accomplish that?
The Pythia gave me the only clue I need. When I'm ready, I'll meet you at the temple. For now, I'm going to kill Elpinor. Malakas liar.
Come on.
There he is, hiding in plain sight. Best stay out of sight.
Someone trying to get my attention?
did that come from?
What now? Where did that come from? Someone pulling a horse or something? Thank you.
bound to kill. I'd bet on you. I know she's here somewhere.
Why am I not surprised?
Elpinor! You coward!
Elpinor knew I would come for him. Used that imposter to lure me into a trap. Your plan failed, Elpinor. Soon he will join your imposter.
Now! Anyone got eyes on them?
I have nothing.
Keep searching. They can't be far.
Check that out. There's no one here.
What was that noise?
Sure, I heard something.
I don't see anything.
For the gods! Gotcha! If I find her, she's dead. Castor and Pollux! Where is she?